Vladimir Kozlov.
And speaking of titles, Maria earned the number one contendership weeks ago for Michelle Stevens' title. The championship match will happen tonight, right here in the UK, baby.
Here she comes again, I could never sin. Every step she takes, my blood is flowing.
And the lovely number one contender is ready for combat.
This contest set for one fall is for the Divas Championship. Introducing versus the challenger from Chicago, Illinois, Maria.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we got big news for our fans in the Detroit area. Tomorrow morning, Royal Rumble tickets become available at the Joe Louis Arena for the 2009 Royal Rumble.
And her opponent from Palatka, Florida, she is the current Divas Champion, Michelle McCool.
I wonder if Michelle is ready to rumble here tonight with Maria.
Diva time.
Yeah,
I'm just saying.
Former school teacher, graduate of Florida State University. First ever Divas Champion. That's a tremendous achievement, honestly, from Michelle McCool. That's what it's about tonight, folks. Michelle fortunate enough to defeat Natalya back at the Great American Bash. And a handshake from the two ladies I would consider to be friends, but when the bell sounds, friendship's kind of, well, put aside.
Hey, it's all business, right? That's what it's about, winning matches. And whoop, winning matches and winning championships. And, oh, wait a minute.
Well, we have certainly seen some evidence that Vic Festus is just a little more than smitten with Maria.
It looks like Festus brought something with him. What's he got? What is that?
Jesse.
Oddbuck? Oddbuck, like an odd, you know what Oddbuck is, right?
Oh, you're talking about Jesse there.
Oh, that's...
Nice counter by Maria. I can't get a good look at... Looks like a teddy bear.
Even though these ladies shook hands before the match, it's about winning championships, as I was saying. Who's going to bring home the prize? The purse, to say the least.
Bring home the gold.
I think Festus trying to bring a good luck charm to Maria. Oof.
Maria's enziguri.
Whoa, whoa.
Found McCool's head. And Maria.
Well, tenacious is Maria. Someone kicks out for, right away. Boom, go for it again. I like that out of Maria.
A fiery redhead is Maria.
Hey, nothing wrong with that. Boom. Oh, look.
The
heel hook, right?
That heel hook attempt. Now it's locked in.
It's an ankle lock right there.
Whoa! Michelle got the ankle lock.
Wait, what? This match has revealed the submission. And still, Divas champion.
Oh!
Michelle McCool.
Bell rung it.
Vic Festus is losing a little bit of his composure, seeing Maria in distress. Michelle McCool retains the Divas title via submission.
But I think I finally figured it out that you're the type of man I like to call spatters. All turn one hot, cold.
I think the Festus is more than smitten.
Yeah, I know. Thank you so much for ringing the bell again.
Because I think you forgot this. Chuck is mean. I never lost my touch. I just gave it to you. But I woke up this morning with a different point of view.
Well, Maria did not get the Divas title, but she gets a lovely parting gift from Festus.
It's a consolation prize, I guess. That's very nice of Festus. And right here, the victory comes from Michelle McCool. The bell went off, though. Watch that. Bell goes off. Festus just goes, well, bonkers, to say the least. Look at this.
Festus metamorphosis.
Oh, my God.
Occurred when the bell sounded.
Michelle McCool. Well, Michelle McCool was cognizant of that and got at a dodge quick.
See, not prepared for a love like this.